we need only two things, paper and glue. Let's start. First, we need to hold like this. Then we have to remove it and fold it here like this. Then we have to remove it and fold till this edge. Then here also same. Then we have to fold till here also this edge. Here also. Then you have to do it like this. Here also. Then here also. Like this. Then you have to do it like this. Here also. Here also. So then you have to fold it like this. Here, and here. Then we have to fold it like this. See, ours is getting ready. Now we have to glue here, 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 and here. Then you have to take another paper. You have to take another paper equal to this. Then you have to fold it. Like this. Until here. Then you have to glue it here and here. And put it here. And like this. Then we have to put it like here, here. You have to fold it like this. And take a scale. Then take a scale and fold it till here. Same here also. Then we have to open it like this. Then we have to glue here. Here also. Then we have to stick like this. Then you have to close here like this. Then you have to take another strip like this and put it here and glue it. Then you have to stick it there. Then you have to stick it two sides like this. Now our purse is ready. Then we have to decorate it as a unicorn. Now our unicorn purse is ready. Now I'm going to put money in my purse. Paper inside our purse. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.